I want to play, so you guys are going to watch me. And for those on YouTube that are watching my parts, thank you for watching. I appreciate your support as well. Let's get this started, shall we? What is this show called again, Stace?
How It Ends.
How It Ends. My wife is watching a show called How It Ends on Netflix. It looks actually really cool. She's on like the second episode. And it's new?
I think so.
Because I haven't seen it before.
It's a Netflix original.
Yeah. So, yeah, it's only on Netflix and it looks pretty neat. It's got the dude that it's in. He's in Divergent, right? I forget what his name is, like 3 or 17 or 4. There we go. So, it looks actually pretty cool. It's like Walking Dead without the zombies. So far. Who knows, though? Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting. I'm much more interested in this right now. Ladies.
Morning.
Morning, Arthur.
Starting to look like home.
It's taking shape.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
Good work, Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, hello,
Merkel. Where are you? There you are. Get out of the way, chickens.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
You missing your tree yet?
I feel like chopping it down.
We'll all be watching you.
Aw, yeah. You like that? I don't really want to go hunting. If I wanted to go hunting, I would go to... Oh, you're a escuela. What's that? Summit. Deepen swamp, tighten it, self-sufficient, blah blah blah. What's this? I'll go check out Mary Linton. Because you're helping the letter. We're gonna go check her out and see what she wants. John Marston. Let's stop and do some things on the way. Pull out your freaking gun, man. Quicker on my freaking hands. I was not prepared to do that right now. Ugh. And then they magically appear somewhere. What a frickin' camp. Horse. My freaking hat back.
Yeah.
What's that? Outfits. Oh. Repeater, arm, shoulder. There we go.
You know, I don't really think you need a gun.
Yeah. Oh, you need to shut up.
Ain't you caused enough trouble? Huh? Beating up half the saloon like that? Near killing Tommy out in the street? Point that at me, you sick bastard!
Get out of here, then.
Morning. Excuse me, partner. Morning to you. Move out the damn way.
I need your money, tough guy. Don't try nothing dumb.
Oh, I wouldn't be doing that if I were you.
Step right up, Valentine. Step right up.
Was that worth it?
Hand over all your money, big man. I'm running out of patience.
Oh, I'm actually wanting to rob him. I got it.
Well, I was just
I thought it meant like rob a man. I'm tired. Thought it was like somebody's name, Rob. Everything in here is like just pristine. The graphics are amazing. I'm so cool.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see.
Goodness, Linton. Jumpy.
A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
What's his name?
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, sure, it's
okay.
Not. Sure.
Listen, Arthur, I'm... my family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
Might turn it down just a little bit.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Sorry. Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is he?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
Nah. He'll be riding with my gang.
I'll owe
you. Sure you will.
You already owe me.
Just walk away, man. Just walk away. Seems like every time I get in here, I need to make sure my repeater's equipped. Where am I going? Always a woman. Always a woman. Ugh. Come on. Bessie. I don't know, what should I name you? Trigger. Silver. I'll name me Serenity. Hi-ho, Serenity.
could help a lady out? My horse up and died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Well, there's your dead horse.
Yeah, sure. Up on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Oh, losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah. That horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told.
Goodness.
That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit? He was a fine animal. Loyal, smart,
seemed to be taking it hard.
Brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide too as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh yeah?
Sounds like a fun story.
Had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer
go,
for my
horsey,
husband
go.
To put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. The likes in bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now, but I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left. Especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way.
Back home?
I guess. I bet my husband's right where I left him. Bottle in hand. Oh, we're getting close now.
Oh, really? Isn't that nice? Like the train's exiting.
Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please take this as my way of thanking you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Let's go, yep. Serenity. Ride like the black. Cool. Get up there.
Yeah.
Got a horsey. Horses like I could in the last one. Hey. Why'd you get off your horse like that, you doofus? This might be a little rough.
Speak to the boy.
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy. Goddamn lunatic. Is this clear enough for you?
Stop it, Arthur!
Am I getting through to you now?
Get off him! That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now, let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure, but come home.
No, not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah.
Get him.
They're just using you. Telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah. Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up a minute.
Come on, catch up to him. Frick, my thumb is starting to hurt.
Let's talk about this.
You pop up out of nowhere?
Shit,
you little jackass. Sorry, mister.
Come on, Jamie. Your sister's worried about you. What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people? Talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Yeah.
Oh,
now come on.
Yeah, it figures.
Please, Arthur. I'm a man now.
I'm a man now.
A calling.
You're just a kid. Making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur. I'm going to... I don't want to live anymore.
Kid, just... calm down.
Leave me alone.
Oh, I didn't know that. Gosh dang it. You don't give you enough time to read the things.
I warn you, Arthur. Anymore.
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone.
Now calm down. Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Shalonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
No, they don't believe in Jesus.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me. But your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He He's a good father. Nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor.
You know Barry Lyndon's dead? Pneumonia.
He told me.
So the door's open, so to speak.
That's all in the past. Different people now.
She's not. And you seem just the same.
Well, maybe that right there's a problem.
That's
she
a problem.
She was always too good for me. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Excuse me.
You want to get hurt? Do you?
I'll punch your lights out.
That's better.
You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you?
I'm gonna have to walk all the way around. Horse.
This way. Come on.
Make it quick or I might run off again.
That's angelic. Okay. Let's go.
Jamie! Jamie! Come home!
Stupid kid.
Please, you've... Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you.
Sure. See ya.
You're... Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
You know how it goes. It's better to have loved and lost than... Yeah.
I feel like the luckiest man alive and... I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but... somehow I imagine I shall.
Probably. Let's see what I got. Nope.
She's dying.
those guys in Javier Escuela? Okay. Now there. Hey, Tektashi.
The other side of it is, if you do care, you
ain't no man. Thanks, brother. How's it going, man? That's been a while.
You already watered it down enough.
Hey, Mexos the Slump God. It's not a short name. Well, I appreciate the coming over here, Oysterhead. Dude, I love this game, Tech. This is awesome. Oh, jeez. You guys distracted me. I wasn't even paying attention. What'd you do? Thanks, Tech. I'm getting my butt kicked. Oh, man, Tech, thanks for the sub. You're awesome, dude. I love you, man. Made my evening. It's... Oh, jeez. Come on. Can I drink something? Okay. No. There we go. Dude! He gifted one to Cassie? Oh, I'm getting my butt handed to me. Gosh. Man, Tech, what are you doing, man? You're going crazy. Well, thanks, man. Holy cow. It randomly selects. Dude. Wow. What is a mass gift? That is so cool. Dude, you're rocking my world. After a really rough day, that's really awesome. Thanks, man. And I just beat up a mountain man. And I could totally take his raccoon hat. Should I? Let me see. Watch. How's that look? Should I keep this hat? Just because you subbed so much, I'll just... It's all good, man. I got paid for it, so I'm not complaining one bit. But, dude, you really... Because of the mighty Tektashi. Yes. Yes, keep the hat. Okay, I will. Just for you, my friend. That's the least I can do. You brightened up my evening. There we go.
Now that right there is about the most beautiful thing these poor eyes have
See? The bartender. I'm gonna eat some stuff. There we go. All right, that was good. Thanks, Tech. You like your tier one bottle cap? It's good. I look like an idiot. But yeah, have you bought this game yet, Tech?
Evening.
And McSauce and Oyster. Have you guys played Red Dead?
Hello there.
It's mighty fine. This place just kind of wears you down. Dude, you have no idea how lit this is. Alright, nice meeting you too, Maxos. Never played the first one? Oh, Tech. Hey, thanks for the follow, Maxos. And I hope to catch you around sometime soon. You know what? I think I'm gonna... Maybe I'll just wander around and do a couple odd stuff. I'm out at night, so I usually get attacked by bounty hunters because I have such a large bounty on my head. Alright, man. I love the lurk mode. Thanks for coming in and supporting me, dude. Tech, you've got an amazing community of dudes here. Thank you, my brother. And you go into lurk mode and you have a splendid afternoon, or I guess it's night now. Night and a good rest of your weekend. The weekend just started today. I'm so happy. Get to sleep in a little bit tomorrow, and that's going to be a good one. Thankful for that. Okay, let's see what trouble I can get into here.
Okay, there.
Something over here. See. What was it? There was something over there. Oh, there's a body. Ooh, hey. What the heck? Come on, horse. Work with me. Freaking trees in the way. Somebody.
Easy.
I'll just ride right underneath it.
Yep.
Come on. Yep. Okay, don't then. What can I do to this? Okay, get over here, horse. Evidently, you can't go through there. Nope, he can't. And I can't really look at whatever this is.
What?
I'm gonna go to the other side.
Yep.
So evidently, I wasn't supposed to see it from that side. Okay. Up. Go.
Yep. Yep. Yeah.
Oh.
Bastard.
Goodness. Okay, I'll approach it from this side. See if there's like a cinematic I missed. Look on my works. weird, man.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Come on. There we go. Strange, don't know what that was, but it was a little freaky. Gentlemen. Nope, wrong button. Come on. There we go. That's a skunk. I should go to camp and get some sleep. My character is kind of a little tired. Okay, let's see here. Some turkeys. Yep, I'm right close to it. Just don't hit her.
Look who's back!
You keep your eyes open, Bill.
Nice hat.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi.
Hello, Arthur.
Oh, ladies. Mary Beth.
You did good in town. Finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Well, I wouldn't say it was all fun.
It wasn't all fun.
Hey, so that feller who's hassling you with Valentine.
Well,
I'll tell you another time, okay?
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
You going to get up?
How's that?
What is it, Arthur?
Excuse me, Mary Beth. I'm only kidding around.
Just go to bed, Arthur.
I like Sadie. She doesn't put up with me. Dutch is doing his talking. Sleep for 4 hours.
Miss O'Shea?
Well,
Miss O'Shea?
Feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
That stinking raccoon.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Strawberry, Valentine.
Arthur, what? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Horse.
You okay, Lenny?
My stupid raccoon, my
yeah,
head.
Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Okay, fella.
Oh!
Let's go to Valentine.
I rode as fast as I could.
Did you? Dang it. Press the wrong button again.
It didn't stop for nothing.
Hey, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing?
Does he got a crazy side?
You're supposed to be scouting ahead for
him. Idiot.
Hey, did you just call me an idiot? I'll shoot you in the face.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
Yeah.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now... I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Kept it clean. And I got into a fight and took this man's hat. I didn't tell you that, though.
Real good, boy.
Stay here. Let me show off my hat. Oh, I gotta lean on it over here.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh, let's drink a lot.
That's great, partner.
Lenny, where are you? Benny?
Who's Lenny? Oh, he's the, yeah.
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Wouldn't know.
Seen that feller I was with?
I don't know.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
You all right there, slugger? I think your friend went upstairs.
Oh, good.
You know which way my friend went?
Sorry.
Well, let me see if I can find him. Getting louder, so maybe I'm going the right way. Nope, this is outside.
Lenny, where are you? What are you doing, kid?
Hello, officer.
More drinks.
Well, why don't you never marry?
Lord have me.
That's the thing you say.
Lord have me.
Lenny?
Jeez.
Lenny! Get away from me! Now! Whoa, slippery little shit, ain't you? Oh, come on!
Oh, dear.
Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
Something weird is happening. Oh, hey. And I'm peeing. On stream. I feel better. This is not how it feels to be drunk. Oh, geez.
Lenny!
How many have you had, pal?
What do you think?
Damn it, Lenny! Stop slumping off on me!
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
What are you doing?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Not you again.
I don't want to drown him. Jeez.
There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money, it's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
Ew.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Damn, I feel sorry for myself. Rest by holding. Rest it. Okay. Yep. I'm gonna go take a bath. Oh, my horse is still there. What? Huh? I didn't hear you. Okay.
The damn government is taking people from there.
They raised the prices at the saloon. Didn't bother to scrub the blood out of the floorboards, though.
Okay. Walk. Walk. Just heel toe it, man. Heel toe it.
I've heard. Welcome back.
Yeah, give me a bath.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Oh, thank you. Oh boy. There we go. Let's grab my arms.
Can I be of any assistance in there?
Except deluxe bath.
Sure. Sounds good.
Come on, I want a deluxe bath. Give me a deluxe bath, woman.
Just relax. Ugh. I'll take care of you.
This one's homely looking. Thanks, ma'am.
You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know. Hope the water's hot enough.
Life can always be worse.
Yes, I know.
My dog Copper used to take baths with me when he was alive.
Well.
My dog Copper.
So how are things with you?
Good, good.
Well, thanks.
So what do you do when you ain't bathing folk?
Let's see, there isn't much to do here except count the stars, you know?
Oh, that's sweet.
I've had quite the run of bad luck recently.
I wouldn't want that for anyone.
No. Not at all. Thank you, Mrs.
Aren't you so glad you dropped by?
Oh, yes. Thanks so much.
All right, that's perfect. Thanks.
It was nice meeting you.
Yeah. Careful, I'm Harry. Ugh, I feel better. Yeah. There we go. I'm not walking around all weird.
Stay
now.
Another night if you want.
Thanks.
Thanks.
I feel so much better now.
If you was hoping I wouldn't recognize you, I got some bad news.
What? And my hat.
You okay, boy? Sheriff, hello there.
Sorry.
I heard that gang's been roving these parts again.
The gang's been roving these parts again?
Mr. Owens beat the living hell out of his poor wife.
Hey, boy.
I want to pet the dog. Keep moving. Come on. Get over here. What are you doing? Morning. And jump on here.
Hey, boy.
Yeah, let's go see a theater show.
Yeah.
Hey, get out of here. This doesn't concern you.
Oh yeah. Gosh, dang it. I have to put my freaking gun away. Oh well. Nobody saw me do it. Take the frickin' chewing tobacco.
I guess not.
Do I not need it? Maybe we're gonna make a little house. But not going to now. See what you got in here. Lot of nothing. Sorry, sir. I meant to not kill you. Okay. There's a lot of nothing in here. I'm getting out of here. I need to get used to touching the right buttons. Kind of gets me in trouble.
Now, if you want to keep your head, you'll get down from that horse, okay?
Easy. I'm getting now.
Heads up! Up high!
something.
That was cool. Ammo Driscoll.
Friday night.
Help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company.
Appleseed.
Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine big valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? Wait, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine. Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town. Not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them.
Sorted, salted, whatever. Some rum. Why is the rum gone? Okay.
Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
You're welcome. Money, money, money. Sell supplies to the foreman. Got it.
You okay, boy?
Oh. American Foxhound. Popular breed that can be found in towns across the states. These dogs were bred for hunting and is a cousin to the English foxhound. Oh, that's good. I'll go off trail for a bit. Unless there's a big old mountain in my way. Yeah.
Oops. My bad. Nice colorful house. Statue, or is that?
Yeah.
Damn it.
There we go.
Guess that's the statue. Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
No. Oh, hey. There's a town here. You suppose this town is Strawberry?
Okay, there.
Let's go this way. Evidently, I'm supposed to go this way. Oh, what do you know? The GPS works. Mining town. Nah. He's in the jail. That was graceful. Brother Meek.
I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang.
On the trail of tears, boy.
Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mitt, so maybe them's your boys.
Hmm?
You can look right enough when we hang them.
He doesn't have a gun.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Why is he... Oh, this sounds like he has a gun in his hand. That's funny.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Alright. Heather. Wrong door.
No, we're done here. Just get the hell out.
Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people. Want to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
got any dynamite?
Find a way to free Micah. Oh, hey, look at that. This thing.
Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull him off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Oh, nice.
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
No! I knew you were scum the moment I laid eyes on you.
I don't care. Nice.
You have finally lost your damn mind. You goddamn maniac. I should have left you to hang.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want to do?
Hold it right there.
You wait. See you in hell. Send them all out. Come on. Everything you got.
We should be long gone by now.
Goodness, how many bolts can you take, man?
Let's go!
Where are we going?
Making a house call! There's more of these morons! You've got to use your gun! I don't go down, man! You're a dead man!
You're as good as Barry!
Did you just call me?
We really should get out of here.
Calm yourself, woman. Like I said, I need to see something.
Mm-hmm.
Skinny! Get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, Micah. It's Norman.
You always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur. Hello, Manny. Add something to mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
That's good. Oh, good. Thank you, health care. Boom!
Way. Yeah? Who wants to see me
Peter go?
Oh, geez. Hell, I guess that works. There's my repeater. Hey,
sons of bitches are there?
Yep.
Keep riding, Morgan.
Don't have much choice.
They just ain't giving up, are they?
Is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time.
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. Someone.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
That guy freaks me out. I have an offhand holster that allows you to carry two sidearms at once and dual wield. Really? Cool. Buy some nice. That's pretty cool.
So I can't change him. My repeater is now down here. And kick you. And kick you. Okay. Guess that's looks like I'm gonna have to find some lodgings for the night so I can go to sleep. So I'll head back up to Detch and save my game. Lake. Oh, where'd that thunderstorm go? Kinda dissipated pretty quick.
Whoa, easy. Yep.
Abby. Great. Took me what, 5? Yeah. I guess I'm not gonna be doing that side quest. Oh, it was all just a dream. I just had to take a poop. Alright. Still over here? Nope, doesn't look like it. That's cool. All right.
Yep.
I think I can run faster than this thing.
Don't understand this at all. Hey, over here. Señor, can I show you something?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
No, well, no, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristobal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
California.
I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Rumor has it they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Thanks. It's one of those ones, like the first one. Got it. I'm not going to be there right now, but... Come here, boy. He's got a mule. That's cute.
Come on, pal.
Yeehaw. There's a horse over there. Kentucky Saddler, oh, it's terrible. What's over here, I wonder?
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay.
Picture card?
Nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day,
like
just
Lebowski.
To keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh. And the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here? Circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. You know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas D. Randbottom. At your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
A lot to do, that's for sure. AST Ragamuffin. fox say?
You can do better than that.
Yes, hello.
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
Yeah, a regular comedian.
John Marston.
Yeah.
This is me being a creeper. Okay, I'm done. See you for 7 hours, and then I'll be good. And we're good for the night, boys. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for hanging out. Oyster Tech, Mac Sauce, especially Tech. Tech Tashi, you are the best, man. Anybody who wants a good streamer, twitch.tv/TechTashi, TechTashi. Yeah, pretty awesome dude right there. So, you guys have a splendid evening and a good weekend. I will be on tomorrow. And, yeah, have a great weekend. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Good morning, Arthur.